I challenge you to a tug of war. 1, 2, 3, 4, I declare a tug of war.
Happy Thursday, Gathering Church family. Pastor Kurt here with Eloise. This Sunday, we are going to be looking at the plagues, the 10 plagues. And we call them plagues, but really they're called signs in the book of Exodus. We're going to be looking at chapters 5 through probably 10 or 12. So we're covering a lot of ground. But what we just showed you, Eloise and I, was an example of a thumb war. Because in these chapters in Exodus, what we have is a confrontation between God on the one hand and Pharaoh on the other hand. And there's all this talk about hands and arms, which are signs of power. So it's basically an arm wrestling match for the people of Israel. Eloise represented God in this story and clearly was the stronger candidate and won the heart of the people. So this coming Sunday, we'll be talking about leadership. And if you're wondering if you're a leader, let me just go ahead and clear it up. You definitely are. So I hope you'll join us this Sunday. And Chessa Rich is going to be with us singing a song by Sandra McCracken called God's Highway that I'm really excited for you to hear. So grace and peace, brothers and sisters, and I hope to see you Sunday.